Okay.
Okay, in Madhya Pradesh, there is so many struggles is going on actually. In Madhya Pradesh, it is a state where the tribal population is in a big number, like 22% of the tribal population in Madhya Pradesh. And also the mining, you know, the koila and bauxite and other things are also in the so many mines are in Madhya Pradesh. And the hydropower projects, so many hydropower projects are in Madhya Pradesh. So in the situation of Madhya Pradesh is the place where so many corporate companies are investing to looting natural resources and jungles and also nadi also, these are right? Our party is struggling, we are in the leading position, not in the leading position, we are a part of that struggle, and we build these struggles in three areas. First is the nuclear power plant. We are fighting against nuclear power plant. In Madhya Pradesh, there is a Mandla district. In Mandla district, the Chutka nuclear power plant was imposed by the UPA government. As per the plan of UPA government, UPA, Manmohan Singh government, hai na? As per the plan of Manmohan government, the 2018 plant was started, plant should be started. But now, at that time, due to people's struggle, due to the tribal people's struggle, due to the mass movement on that area, people cannot put a single ant, single bricks in a government cannot put a single bricks in that area.
Oh, that is the...
We opposed it. And now it is not... now it is in plan. But they cannot build a single diwal, single bricks on that area. And cannot. Because of the people's resistance. This is the... So where on that list, we as a party involved in the whole struggle, and we are joined hand with the tribal people, indigenous people, fighting there. Second is in a Singrauli. Singrauli is the big base of the coal. Singrauli, yes. There is so many corporate companies, SR, Reliance, and Mojobian, JP, Adani. So many, even if we see that, the whole Singrauli is sold out for the corporate. Actually.
Just a bit.
Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. So, whole Singrauli is sold out for the corporates. We are fighting with that, actually. We formed a Singrauli Jan Andolan Manch.
Okay.
We formed Singrauli Jan Andolan Manch. So so many people are in the forum, and we fought with the corporate companies and governments, and struggle is going on that place. We claim that the corporate companies who took the land from the tribal people, but they not started any work in the plant, any work of plant on that place. We are now going to organize a 27, 28, 29th September a big convention to announce that the people who are corporate government snatched the land from them, which is reclaimed by the people.
Yeah.
People are gathered and reclaimed that land on this place. So this is the main theme of the convention, to reclaim the land and demand that the return to our land. This is the demand on the convention. This is the, and all the any other problems also, compensation problem in Singrauli, the climate problem is a very big problem. If the people in Singrauli, there is the primitive tribe. The Baga tribe is the primitive tribe. He is not in danger. The Baga tribe is in danger. So companies are came company but came in the Singrauli, they dragging the koila, other things. The whole Singrauli is become a black. If you sleep at night to wear a shawl, in morning the shawl will be black, the covered by the black dust, black dust of the koila. This is the whole Singrauli.
Whole Singrauli.
So, so many people have some.
Political party not taken anything. Differentiation.
Political parties are with the corporates. Actually, the Congress, BJP, they are with the corporates. They are they making laws to easily loot the people, loot the national resources. So how they can take up it? We as a party, CPI-ML register, we took this issue and we tried to make a people's movement on the whole issue. So we are fighting. And some people's organization also, some other organization, one is a Roko Toko Toko Krantikari Morcha, like this organization. We will meet together and fight for this. This is the second. Third is, in Madhya Pradesh, there is so many abhyarans. Abhyarans means sanctuary reserves for the tiger. On those places, the tribal people are being displaced because of the sanctuary parks for the tigers. We also, in that struggle also, we fighting for this. Tribal are not tribal and
tribal and tribe.
Lion and jungle, all are the
same to that problems are discussing in Tamil Nadu also.
Yes. All are the existing together. They are not enemy of each and another actually. Yeah, so for the one and two tiger, you displaced 700 villages for the 4 and 5 century park and for the tourism industry. You displaced 700 cows, 700 villages. It's not right, yeah, so we are also fight against the century parks in Madhya Pradesh. There is a proposed 6th century park, expansion of century park. So we again fight against that also. This is the